ask myself back into the vibe. I'm waking up to say I've tried instead of waking up to another TV guide. It's time now to turn around, turn and walk on this crazy ground.
How's it going, man?
Ben Snyder.
In the flesh, long time no see, man. Looking good.
I'm trying hard. Welcome to Webster University.
Got a beautiful campus.
Yeah, you've done good, son.
It's a far cry from our days in Seattle, but yeah, we like it.
So what's up?
Where's your manners? Who's your friend?
Oh, my bad. Brady Rudd. This is my girlfriend, Lucy Montgomery. Lucy Brady. We go way back.
It's nice to meet you, Brady.
Yo, thanks for coming out to meet us, man.
Yeah. Is there a place that we could rest or get something to eat?
Yeah, because we're dragging. We've been driving all night. Somewhere where we can, like, lay low. You know what I mean?
Be alone?
A place where nobody knows our name.
That could be a problem.
Sweet wheels, Brady. What'd you do, rob a bank?
Hey, haven't you two got somewhere else to be?
Check it out. The face ring a bell?
Oh, dude, no way. You're the guy we saw on TV.
You saw me? Yeah, you didn't see me.
That's what I was gonna tell you. You're everywhere. For all we know, you've gone global.
How can this be happening? You have to tell us. What's it like? Escaping from prison and being on the run? I think our reputation's preceded us.
Terrific. Did people all the way in St. Louis find out about me?
It's the age of information, my friend.
It'll be a lot easier if they had the right information.
Well, what is the truth anyway?
Did you set the fire?
Of course not. He's innocent.
Then why'd he go on the run?
Because I couldn't see it any other way out. The chief of detectives was out to get me.
And the barn was gonna burn to the ground and there were two little kids inside. I mean, if Aaron hadn't have saved them, they wouldn't even be alive. The news reports happened to mention that.
I've known this guy since Saturday morning cartoons. He's the first to stay out past curfew, but arson? Forget it.
Well, if Brady says you're cool, then you're cool with us.
Thanks a lot.
Whatever you need.
Well, we can't stick around too long, because if you guys could ID us, so can the cops.
Especially on that bike.
Yeah. I guess it's a dead giveaway now.
Well, you think we should get rid of it? What will we do about transportation?
Anybody interested in an almost brand new bike? A few hundred miles on it?
I wish.
This guy we know has been shopping around for a motorcycle, but he's always a couple of hundred shy. He might do a trade for his car.
Where is he?
Franklin College. Franklin, Indiana.
Yeah, his name is Mitch Pepper. This is his number. Tell him I sent you.
And if you need to rest, Liberty Inn's a place. It's out on Highway 44.
It's totally secluded.
Give him directions, Brady.
I'd take you guys out there myself, but...
We've got to rehearse for music composition. If we're not there, we're music history.
Mitch's numbers and a shortcut to the Liberty Inn. You got a map?
Got it. Always prepare. Boy Scout in disguise.
I always knew it.
Good luck, man.
Brady, thanks for everything, man. I'm not going to forget this.
It was nice meeting all of you. We should see you longer.
Oh, Brady, anybody ask?
I never saw you.
Webster University. Finally. Please, please, please tell me that one of you guys is Brady Rudd, or you know where to find him.
Who's looking?
Oh, I'm Aaron Snyder's best friend in the whole entire world. Is one of you Brady? Did you know Aaron back in Seattle?
Aaron who?
Never heard of him.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Listen, if you check up at the admissions office, maybe they can help you find whoever you're looking for.
Come on, you guys. We better fly. We'll miss class.
You're right.
Yeah, look at the time.
A nice try, but it's time to drop the act. You guys must be pretty good friends of Aaron's, too, if you're willing to lie for him. I know he and Lucy were there because that's his bandana. Now, which one of you guys is going to tell me where he is? Lucy and Aaron came out here to find his friend Brady and to hide out from the cops. I know that much. I mean, that proves that I'm his friend.
Or the cops.
Yeah, I'm an underage cop with no backup. I've risked my life for Aaron Snyder, and I do it again. I'm the one who sprung him out of jail. Allison Stewart, I'm a wanted woman, a fugitive from justice. I swear they're my friends, my very best friends in the whole entire world, and I'd do anything to help them. Aaron saved my brother's life in that fire, and now it's up to me to save his.
I'm Brady Rudd, Aaron's friend from Seattle. But if this is some game you're playing, or you get him into more trouble, you're gonna wish you never met me.
Or any of the rest of us.
No, I swear, I'm totally legit.
I think Aaron and Lucy are headed to Franklin.
Franklin who?
College. Franklin, Indiana.
I barely squeaked by in geography. Is that far from you?
I'll take you to the student center. See if we can find you a ride.
Thanks a million. Yeah, and I'll give this back to Aaron when I find him.
So I need a place to lay low till things cool down. I figure they won't come looking for me in St. Louis since we've already been here.
Yeah, and if they did, they'd look at Webster, not Wash U, right?
Yeah, well, I hope so.
Yeah.
You wouldn't happen to know anybody selling a motorcycle, would you? Cheap, maybe?
Not at the moment. Sorry.
It's all right, man.
Oh, but I'll keep my ears open.
Okay. No, man, I'm not taking your money.
Come on, we go way back. Just keep it. When they do a movie of your life story, let me do the music, all right?
All right. Thanks, man. What's up, guys?
Brady told us he was meeting here.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Tell us what we can do for you.
You think you'll be able to point me to the direction of a bulletin board? I'm looking for a job and a room to rent.
You're staying in town?
They might have a bulletin board in the student center, wherever that is.
I know where it is. My sister goes here. I can give Aaron a tour.
You can just point it to me. I'll be fine.
It's right over there. Let's go. Then maybe I can show you around St. Louis since you're going to be living here.
Okay.
Forest Park is right across the street. We could check out the zoo, the jewel box.
Hey, Dara, don't you have rehearsal this afternoon?
Yeah, I don't want to tie you up or anything.
Rehearsal's not until later. In the meantime, I'm extremely available.
Down, girl. Remember Lucy?
So, you and Lucy are still together?
I hope so. Look, guys, I appreciate you offering to help and everything. I do. But there's something that I have to do on my own.
That's cool. Let us know if there's anything at all.
Okay.
Good luck.
And if you get lonely.
I'll be fine, thanks.
Oh, and what a gorgeous Friday you have today. And we have a great treat for you this morning. In fact, Hurricane Isidore brought a rather welcome treat for some St. Louis actors. Crews for the daytime drama As the World Turns are back in our area today. Why else? Well, they've been shooting shows on their 10-campus tour. They were supposed to be in New Orleans, but the rains just chased them away, that old Hurricane Isidore. So instead, As the World Turns, crews and actors will be shooting another storyline with the popular characters Lucy and Aaron. Now we're talking to St. Louis's own future stars on News 4 this morning. Please welcome Benjamin Mathis, Sam Vinales, right? Vinales. Say it for me.
Vinales, it's no problem.
Yeah, you're going to need to know this name because these are our future stars, and Megan Goldkamp. I tell you what, I practiced it how many times and I get it wrong every time.
Oh, just a couple. It's not bad. She's still pretty good.
Yeah,
still
yeah. No, tell us your St. Louis connection. Born and raised, going to school here?
Yeah, basically born and raised St. Louis. Going to school at University of Missouri, St. Louis.
Great. Megan, you're actually in Northwestern right now.
Yeah, right now. But I was born here. I've always lived here.
You call Chesterfield home, that area anyway?
Yeah.
Yeah, you flew in just to reshoot this. What did you think when you got the call?
Oh, I was so excited. Because the morning before that, I had gotten another call from somebody else. I was like, this is my best day ever.
So you got somebody else, so.
Yeah, Ford Talents. Ford's Talent Division called me, too. So I was
oh,
like,
great.
This is great.
Benjamin, you're actually from Atlanta, though, but you're going to school at Webster University?
Yes, ma'am. I'm in the conservatory. Webster University.
Yeah, so they actually, I think that they told me they had a talent scout come out and check you out before you were in one of the shows.
They did. They came to our semester auditions and saw us audition and then called some people back. And
yeah, I've seen you all act. They were practicing when we went out, and you guys do a great job. Was
Thank
it nervous? You. What was it like working with the stars?
It's very different. There's a lot of technical things going on, and I think the just kind of focusing in on what you're doing and kind of not thinking of them as stars for a little while. Kind
Here
of
we
helps.
Are seeing some video even from the shoot. Megan, tell me the truth. There are some girls there, and they are very pretty and very model-like. What was it like? Were they nice to you?
Oh, they are all so nice. Yeah, it is a little intimidating.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it's something to strive to get to, I guess.
Now, Sam, what do you hope comes out of this?
I'm just having a good time with it, really. I mean, I'm not.
Well, what are you studying at school?
Business management.
Yeah, wow, perhaps so. You could be your own business manager and make this your career. Would you think acting Maybe. Could be your career?
I don't know. There's a lot of really talented people out there trying to do it, so.
Yeah, well, like it's Megan even mentioned, the competition.
Yeah.
What do you hope to do? What are you going to study at Northwestern?
Well, I'm studying theater and cognitive science, so a lot different, but hopefully something will work out for me.
But you are studying, and you hope that this is actually a lifetime career.
I would love for this to be, yes.
Yeah. Have you gotten any other phone calls? Have any of you, Megan, you mentioned a Ford agency?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, cool.
Yeah,
what are they asking you to do? Would you model for them, or what?
I don't think so, because their people are like 5'10", and I'm definitely not. But I'm meeting with them on Monday.
Neither am I. I call it spatially efficient. Yeah. Yeah, but you're meeting with them when?
Monday. Yeah, I don't know what they want.
Yeah, well, good for you. And as far as your shooting schedule today, what's the plan? You're going, instead of Webster University this time, you're going to Washington University. Sam, where are you going?
The Student Union Center at WashU. So.
Do you know your scripts yet?
I'm learning it right now. No.
We'll tell you later, right? Okay. Well, thank you so much. We wish you the best of luck today. And again, remember these names. Say your name for me.
Sam, Vinalese.
Vinalese, I finally said it right. Megan Goldkamp, Benjamin Mathis. Remember these names. They are St. Louis talented actors going to be in As the World Turns. Now, that will start debuting October 25th. Let's go check in with Sue and see what's happening in traffic. Good morning, Sue.